Buenas, guys. So we're out at the guest house there, and we're hunting for the blue lakes of Kwakwani. This is the gas station here, right? And the very wrong here, right? So we're gonna both. We're gonna pass the barrier wrong, according to the info we get. And we're gonna go more up. So we can just pause here. Alright, people, so we're driving, we pass the gas station, we're driving straight. So we're going straight up. And we're gonna see where this thing is. Alright, so we reach the white gate. And we come through the white gate, there's a split here, but we're not going through there. According to the guard, you're going straight down. Just follow the road, just go straight. Don't bother with any splits or anything. You're just going straight down. So we're gonna follow this road, right? We're not turning here, right?
No, it followed the road.
Lovely view, guys. Want to come out and give you a view?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're taking through this little shortcut here. And we are going to see, this is the first blue lake we come across. So we're going here. And we're going to take a few shots, photo shots, give you a quick view of the lake. Oh. Wonderful. It's actually a green lake, not a blue lake. And let's see the water here, boy. The water here is crystal clear. Crystal clear, boy. The blue lakes of Kwakwani. Yes.
Oh my. Ah, that's deep. Deep. No, Daddy has to test it out.
We got a place named Bush Cool, right? We can show you this place named Bush Cool. It's in this crack here. It's like a resort. We wanted to come and just chill. Give you a view of Bush Cool. Let's see if we can go in and just get a clip. The resident here call this place Bush Cool, but the signboard got Double Juice Creekside. Give you a view on this side over here. I don't know if you can go in. Alright, we give you a view of Bush Cool or the creek here. We gonna walk in. We got a basketball court.
Right. Place looking locked down. We got a flag here, but this is what flag? Look like a St. Vincent or flag. Or some Caribbean country flag here. And this is where people come and they chill. This is their resort, Kwakwani's resort. And you just be enjoy yourself. Water flowing down there.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey guys.
I like your Santa hat, yeah, Sharon. Yeah, in the hot sun, eh?
But it's fun though.
Where are you guys? Bush cool or cool
no,
bush?
No, bush cool.
Bush cool.
The road in Kwakwani, they have a grader, the truck through the dump on it there, and the grader just graded on. So you get to see how they fix roads, interior roads around paved roads.
Just came out of the pontoon
and moving.
Yes. That wasn't so bad. I didn't feel anything.
Nope. Not a bad thing.
Usually it's me crying. Maybe I get accustomed to it.
Yes. Yeah, Kwakwani here.
I don't think you could put me in a speedboat though. Especially the one without rails.
Right and left here. Some houses on the right. If I can navigate with there or what?
Well, there's no road on the map.
There's no road on the map to Kwakwani.
Wow, so we're off road.
We're off road, off grid.
Well, we finally done it.
We finally have done ourselves. Christmas, boy.
Gotcha.
You can come out in the night and give you a
dude,
night.
That should be Led's dinner car. Look at that car. On the roof.
On the roof? Why I need a car like that?
That's what I'm talking about.
You put the car there. Nice view of the river here too, boy.
Gorgeous.
The Kwakwani, we got here, Kwakwani.
Things in nursery school?
Waterfront what?
Nursery.
Nursery. Yeah. Oh, we gotta be little.
See Spider-Man in front in the world.
Thank you.
she's from out of town, you know?
Okay. You must be like, hola!
I know.
Oh, you must be like, what a guan!
This place is very quiet.
You know, not a populated area here. It looks very quiet. Some serious holes there over this side too. Okay, we got something in front of the screen. Some slush we went in. I don't know if some is on the screen while we're doing here. Same way, I think. Anything there? No, right? I think it's the other way.
Hey,
good afternoon. Good morning. We're looking for Kwakwani guest house. The other road. Yes, guys, we got a. This is a full gospel church here, this purple building. So, I mean, you have a church over here?
Sure. I said that.
We gotta check out this church here. Nice view.
Breathtaking, yeah, it is.
We turn back, guys, because this is a wrong route here to the guest house. Take this road here. Remember, we're still learning, right? It's not like we know everything. So, good learning experience. Next time we come, we know where we gotta go.
Well, this is the first time for everything, right?
Yes, we'll follow this trail. themselves. There's must here. You can come out at night time and video view. Take a right, you said, right?
And up the hills.
Up the hill, right? He's nearby. We got something new now, though.
It's a little big area, it only looks so.
Come and take out a watch because we want them to get too hard in the vehicle. We're going up the hill. So the lady said to reach the guest house, remember we take a left, we see the burying ground, we travel down, we pass the burying ground, we take a right. And then we come straight here. This here is another split on this road, but we didn't take this split, you just continue on to this thing. Section, so this section here, there's some light drops going up. It's already complete, most of it completed. But tomorrow they will have a gathering here on the light drop.
Tonight, actually.
Oh, tonight?
Yeah, it's okay. Tonight.
Right here. few concrete buildings, flat buildings completed here. Facility for fuel, I gotta find out. We got some Christmas things going on there. Highly flammable, it marked the other sign. I want to know what is this building, if anyone remember. This building was back in the days, you know, a landmark or something. Or somebody used to live here. Look behind it. So we just pass the Gaia gas station, we take a left right to this section here. This is Supermarket Street. Here, it looks like you could chill out here. This is Independence Square. Time for the side.
There's a school? No, these are some center.
NDC here. You can only square.
That's it? What is here? Huh? What is here? This green building.
Look like a building. You gotta find a place
to like a store.
To get
stop.
This is the look like here. Come and chill here. Another branch out here. What is it about? Charles Street. You went through here. Charles Street.
Yeah.
Maybe else. Charles Street is on this side. This entire road is on this Charles Street. We got here Station Street.
Police station?
I think the police station is here. And we wanted to know which. Where is the police station? Now you see where it is. California. Station Street. Shima?
These look like the school.
Alright. Station Street here.
Yeah.
Play a pause. We're still on Station Street. You know here. School or something here. Oh, look at a school here. School
this is a natural school.
This here is the school street, right?
Yeah. This is the nursery and primary. That's it.